This spaghetti tester will cast one noodle of spaghetti in the boiling water, sit on the edge, and let you know whether your pasta is ready or not. This digital scale and measuring cup in one tells you precisely the volume or weight you are pouring in. This mini garbage bin that hangs from your cabinet door and allows you to easily dispose of food scraps. This sponge has soft silicone bristles and will be odorless and more durable. And this non-slip drying rack that rolls out over your sink and allows you to dry your bowls, plates, cutlery, and it also acts as a trivet as well.
My top 5 kitchen items found on Amazon. These Swedish dishcloths are eco-friendly and biodegradable. You can clean them just by throwing them in the dishwasher or washing machine. The gooseneck kettle is the teapot that you never knew you needed. The long spout is everything. The Stone Earth frying pan by Oziri is amazing. Nothing, absolutely nothing sticks to it. It also has thousands of 5-star reviews. The double layer heart cup is heat resistant and super cute. If you're going to place an order, just pick the size large. And last but not least is my personal favorite, the Opal Ice Machine. It produces little baby sized nugget ice cubes, which are similar to what you may find at like Sonic or Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites. This portable trash bin is under $5 and moves around the kitchen while you cook, catching food and crumbs for less mess and an easy cleanup. These bag holders have a cushioned grip, come in a pack of 2, and make it super easy to carry all of your bags at one time. And this pack of food-grade silicone sponges not only cleans your dishes, but are heat-resistant up to 500 degrees, so you can use them as pot holders or as a coaster. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon Kitchen Finds Round 2. This dishwasher sign to help you remember if your dishes are clean or dirty. So I ran out of butter to demonstrate, but this is my favorite butter storage container because you can use the lid as a knife to cut your butter. And a hanging paper towel rack to free up counter space.
Does opening up your drawer to packaging that looks like this make you irrationally angry? Well, there's help for you. This is called the Wrap Dock. I just got it in the mail from Amazon and I'm in love. It's dual-sided, so it fits both my foil and cling wrap. It's really easy to use and it's really nice quality. It's made out of eco-friendly bamboo and I love the way it looks inside my drawers. I'm telling you, it really is the little things.
Amazon Kitchen Finds Part 1.
First up are these gold measuring spoons. They are so sturdy and the narrow shape is kind of a game changer. Normal measuring spoons can be an issue with small openings, but these eliminate that problem. These white silicone and wood kitchen utensils. These super cute reusable glass straws. These mini gold espresso spoons. Lastly, this marble tray that I use next to my coffee machine to display my syrups and straws.
Amazon kitchen finds that may just come in handy for you. Love the see-through toaster, it helps get the perfect toast every time. Could not live without our baby Brisa, it helps to make a bottle so much faster, it even has a cold, warm, and hot setting. More baby items, this rack sits flat up against the wall and is super cute for all of my aesthetically pleasing moms. Everything you see here is from Amazon, the tray is actually really heavy duty, these spoons and straws are really cute, and the syrups are even from there. Also found this rack along with the soap bottle, and I really love how it sits on my sink.
Here are 3 Amazon kitchen finds that make my life easier as a busy mom. 1, this super convenient strainer that goes above the sink. 2, this portable dishwasher. It's small, but it helps. And lastly, this small electronic chopper. I always use it to mince the garlic because I don't have time. Well, hope
Amazon kitchen favorites. This cereal bowl ensures your cereal never gets soggy ever again. This gadget will pit your strawberries in just a few seconds and also makes them really easy to fill when you're baking. This tool instantly slices your bananas, cutting down on prep time, and these mini cutting boards are perfect for cutting smaller items like lemons and limes. Link in bio to shop all products in today's video.
This thing might not look life-changing, but it is.
So cheap from Amazon, and now my drawer looks like a bougie-ass custom-made cabinet of organized perfection. Now I am a better person. Thank you, Amazon.
Here are my top 3 Amazon kitchen products.
Number 1 is my food cubby that makes it so easy to separate different foods so they don't touch.
Number 2 is my automatic saucer gravy stirrer so you can walk away and not have to worry about it.
And number 3 is my clip-on sauce cup.
Amazon finds it just makes sense. These awesome tongs that also double as a spatula. This mini bag sealer will keep all of your snacks fresh. This soap dispenser gives you the perfect amount of soap every time. This multi-purpose mat you can use as a splatter guard, jar opener, drying mat, or hot pad.
Amazon Kitchen finds this magnetic meat thermometer, a compact strainer that clips to almost any pot or pan, and this modern collapsible microwave cover.
Best finds on Amazon Kitchen Edition. This tool has literally changed my life. It's for ground beef and ground turkey, and it makes life so much easier. Get your old olive oil bottle, switch it for this cute thing, and it comes in a pack of two. Finally, making salad dressings has never been this easy.
Amazon finds Kitchen Edition. With Angry Mama microwave cleaner and Cool Mom odor absorber. Take off Cool Mom's hair and add baking soda and change it to the month that you plan on changing it again. It's March now, so I'm changing it to June. Stick her in the fridge and she'll start absorbing all the odors. For Angry Mom, take off her hair and add water and vinegar. Stick her in the microwave for 5 to 7 minutes, and the steam she produces will help you easily clean the microwave. Both Angry Mama and Cool Mom are dishwasher safe, and you can find the pair on Amazon for less than $20.
Amazon kitchen must-haves I can't live without. First up is this over-the-sink drying rack. It's silicone, saves counter space, and the best part is you can roll it up whenever you're done. Next is this brush and sponge holder. You can also hang a little rag. It just hooks onto your sink. It's super easy and gets the sponges off your sink. And lastly is this lemon squeezer. I don't know why I went so long without this in my life, but it's life-changing.
Amazon kitchen finds you need. This iridescent mug is so cute. It's perfect for your tea or coffee. I love that it comes with this wooden lid so you can store away any unfinished drink. This gold coffee spoon, not only does it look aesthetically pleasing in your kitchen, but it's also very functional as it comes with a clip to seal up your coffee. These gold measuring spoons are specifically made to fit into your spice bottles. Regular measuring spoons never fit fully into mine, so these are a must-have.
All right, you guys, this is the coolest thing. You're going to love this 2-in-1 portable handheld bag sealer and cutter. All you do is preheat it by pressing and holding for 3 to 5 seconds before using, and then simply slide it along the edge of any bag, and it's sealed airtight. And then the other side has a tiny blade that can be used to open your bag. So perfect for snacks, chips, you name it, and you never have to wonder where your chip clips are.
Amazon gadgets you need. These turn cans into bottles. It's much easier to drink from, and you can put it back in the fridge without worrying about losing fizz. They come in a pack of 6, and they fit very securely. Okay, this isn't just any alarm clock. First of all, it's super cute. It almost looks like decor. It's dimmable, shows a temperature along with humidity, but what I love is that the top is a wireless charger.
This knife set is to die for because you actually would want to put this on your countertop. Like, it's so cute, and all the knives are useful, so bonus. This speckled pot set is like not the traditional black one. It comes with utensils and these little rubber things to hold the edges of your pot. This is my bar stool table that I've really been so excited to show you guys. It has 3 bar stools and it has little rivets that are like silver, really stylish seats that are actually really comfortable. I didn't actually get to design the table yet, like, you know, set it up. But I love the marble. It looks very realistic and, like, you know. This is my favorite part, the USB plugins and the charger port.